What would you do in Watamu, Kenya? Well, Watamu has fascinated me for a while. Be it its pristine sandy beaches, or its unique islands. I have always found Watamu being easy to sell as a tour guide. The boat rides are affordable to begin with and the dolphin spotting is not done in the deep sea. There is the Maida Creek, a sea forest full of migratory birds and a rich breeding ground for crabs and other sea crustaceans. This creek houses the Sudi Island where you find the Maida Creek community. This community manages the island and they also sell African accessories at the island. I have shared a few photos. We also have the Seven Islands here, Kirapwe Island and great accommodations for staying as you tour the beautiful Watamu. Welcome, any day. For nature lovers, Watamu is heaven. The marine park offers a rich diversity of sea life. The nearby mangrove forests as well the Arabuko Sokoke forest host a wide range of bird species including migrating bird species from across the world. There are snake parks and butterfly parks. Visit Watamu Marine National Park and Reserve. Watamu Marine National Park and Reserve. Go sport fishing. Visit the nearby villages and see traditional Gariama living. Visit the nearby Arabuko Sokoke forest. Visit Gede Ruins. Gede National Museums of Kenya. Visit Maida Creek. Maida Creek. Make sure you try out the local food, including the tastiest mangoes you'll ever eat, palm wine. And if it's your thing, Watamu nightlife is very vibrant with several clubs to choose from.